let God grab a hold of you, tip you upside down, and empty you of everything that is yourself. You're not by yourself. You're not on your own. You have access to the greater one. And when he comes, there's an overflow of his power and of his anointing. Because when the gift of faith comes on you, you can do anything. There's a supernatural ability from God to receive a miracle. There'll be that quickening that will take place by the mighty hand of God. And you speak it out. You decree it.